Another tip is to find a use for the water coming out as you wait for it to heat up for your shower or bath. What I've started doing is filling up my son's humidifier as I wait for the bath to be ready.